Well, we've got a great night of music here. We're going to start it off with a band called Junglefowl. Please give them a big welcome.
Hello, Ann Arbor! Thank you. We're Junglefowl. We're going to play some songs for you. Happy Summerfest. Tracks on repeat, all you say you're working. We're crying at the cow. Where are you hanging up? Show me your gun, son. The show's about to go. Show me your tears. She said, I'm the cowboy. Well, throw a heart in and it's coming to me. Show me your tears. She said, I'm the cowboy. Well, chop. I'm good. Don't be a fool now. Show me your tears. She said, I'm the cowboy. Well, throw a heart in and it's coming to me.
Put me on the front line. If it's you. Hydrate. I heard that the festival has Ann Arbor public water here where you can get free water. I feel like that's such a huge privilege, so thank you to the city of Ann Arbor for providing us water.
Oh,
Another microphone stand. Thank you.
Yeah. Oof.
Well, that was fun. I've never done that before.
That was cool. Good job, honey. Thanks, Nate.
Thanks, Nate.
Thanks, Nate.
Yes, thank you. I'm also simultaneously trying not to poke anybody's eyes out. You want this? our friend made it for us, Courtney Spivak, an ex-American. She's in a really cool band in Detroit. She also styles us, so we're really glad to have her, because otherwise we might come dressed in sweats. Someone told us that would not be cool. It's cool to wear sweats too, I know. How's everybody enjoying Ann Arbor Summerfest? Awesome. I want to take a moment to pat myself on the back because I'm really excited to play on this stage because I'm graduating from that school in just 9 months. Go Blue! But I'm graduating from the classical music program, so that's weird. All right, we're gonna play some more songs for you. These are the nicest hecklers I've ever seen. You guys are awesome! Song. I see some people dancing in the crowd, and you're all amazing dancers, but I need you to maybe sing along with us a little bit. Who likes to sing? Oh, awesome! All right, so when you feel really good about yourself, and you feel like you're super confident, you say, I've got my mojo working. So what we need to say is when we sing, I've got my mojo working. All right, we'll try it again. I've got my mojo work.
I've got my mojo
work. I've got my mojo working. All right. Y'all are great. Okay, so when we give you the cue.
I'll do something. You'll know.
Are you going to kick?
I'm going to. These guys. That's as high as it goes. That's all I got.
I've got my mojo working, and it just won't work on me. I've got my mojo working, and it just won't work on you. And I wanna love you so bad. To Louisiana to get me a mojo hand. Going down to Louisiana to get me a mojo hand. Gotta love all you ladies right here, right down in my command. She's giving me advice. Got a lot of tricks up my sleeve, but I'm keeping them numb. I'm keeping all my knives. Here we go. I've got my mojo working. I've got my mojo. Thank you. hands right in front of your face, but you're looking right at me like I'm just a big space speech. The lines of what you thought I could be, what this would be. I knew it would be this way. I knew it would be this way. Oh, baby, you know me. Oh, baby, you're my self-sufficient prophecy. I'm looking at you like it's just some low, really me. Are you sure? I'm waving hands right in front of my face, looking right at me like it's just a gray space between the lines of what you thought I could be, what this could be. I knew it could be this way. I knew it would be this way. Oh, baby. Know me. Oh, baby. You're my self-fulfilling prophecy. Na, 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 na. Always ends up this way. Na, 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 na. Such a shame. Na 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 na. Such a shame. Na 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 na. Such a shame. Oh baby, don't blame me. Oh baby, I'm a self-fulfilling prophecy. Oh baby. Thanks. I think we'll keep that one. All right, this is called Crumble. We'll be right back. song called Plan of Attack, where you're convinced that somebody knows what they're doing and you're following them, and everything turns out really badly.
I'm
the bad guy. It's up! I'm the bad guy. But maybe it's cause somewhere in your cologne. I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad guy. Thank you. All right, this is one of the first covers that Stefan and I ever learned together. It's by The Runaways.
Can't stay at home, can't stay at school. Old folks say, you poor little fool. On the street, I'm the girl next door. I'm the fox you've been waiting for. Hello, daddy. Hello, mom. I'm your cherry bomb. Hello, world. I'm your wild girl. I'm your cherry bomb. What's on style? So make you smile. I'll give you something to look for. Hell yeah, grab ya, tell ya so. Hello, daddy. Hello, mom. I'm your cherry bomb. Hello, world. I'm your wild girl. I'm your cherry bomb. Every time, everyone. shape shift and trip the past again. I send you my love, I'm the one who picks you up.
Thank you, we've been Junglefowl. Thank you so much, stay tuned for the Outer Vibe. We have CDs and shirts, say hi at the top merchandise shop, otherwise, come say hello anyway. We'll give you a sweaty hug. Thank you.
What a way to start off the Rackham stage at the top of the park, Junglefowl. Nice job. Thank you.